Good morning, student. In this lecture, we are going to solve one numerical based on all these four methods like mid-ordinate method, average ordinate, trapezoidal rule, and Simpson rule. So let's go with the sums. The following offset were taken from a chain line to an irregular boundary line at an interval of 10 meter. So you are here, D is 10 meter, and you are having the common interval. This ordinates as 0 to 0.50. This all you are having 7 ordinates. Okay. So compute the area between the chain line, the irregular boundary line, and the end of offset by these methods. So let's solve one by one. So first is by mid-ordinate rule. So as you know, the formula of mid-ordinate rule we have discussed in the last lecture, that common distance into sum of mid-ordinates. So here we are given the ordinates value, not mid-ordinate. So we have to find mid-ordinate. We have denoted by h1, h2, h3, h4, and h5, and h6. And common distance we are having D as 10 meter. So I will find the mid ordinate, sum of two ordinates, that is 0 plus 2.5 by 2, you will get h1. Similarly, h2, this plus this, you will get h2, and h3, this plus this, you will get h3, h4, this plus this, you will get h4, and this plus this, you will get h5, and similarly, h6. So here I have solved this one by one. So all value you are having as 6. So put in the formula. So required area according to mid-ordinate rule, your common distance into sum of all the ordinates. So 10 into sum of all the ordinates, 18.80. This is 188 meter square. This is the area, total area from mid-ordinate rule. Okay. Now let's go by other methods. That is by average ordinate rule. So for the average ordinate, first we need to know the formula for the total area. So by average ordinate rule, your formula is L. What is L? L is your base length, means total length of this all total length here given. So this total length is L, and into average ordinate. So all the ordinates, like if you are having here 7 ordinates, so total adding all the ordinates by 7, you will get the average ordinates. So here D is 10 and n number of divisions 6. So 6 divisions, 7 ordinates, and base length. So you got the base length as 6 into 10, that is 60 meter your base length. So here O1, O2, O3, O4, O5, O6, and O7. Your figure is here. So average ordinate, first find out the average ordinate. So average of ordinate is all the ordinates, sum all the ordinates by 7, you will get the average ordinate. So 7 number of ordinates, so by 7 you will get the average ordinate. So here the total area length is 60 meter, why? Because 10 meter each length. So 6 number of division you are having into 6, so you will get 60 meter. So here L, that is 60 meter by average ordinate, so you get the required total area from the average ordinate rule. Okay. Now second last method is by trapezoidal rule. Let's see the formula for the trapezoidal rule first. Trapezoidal rule area is calculated by common distance is D into first plus last ordinate plus twice of sum of all other ordinates. Okay, so area common distance by 2, or you can write this way also, your common distance by 2, first plus last plus twice the sum of all other ordinates. So this is very easy way. So So your required area is common distance by 2 plus first plus last ordinate. First ordinate is 0 here. You can see the figure. First ordinate O1 is 0. Last ordinate O7 is 0. So your first ordinate O1 plus O7, that is 0 here. This is O1 plus O7. First plus last plus twice of all other ordinates. So here you got 10 by 2 as 5, and this sum of all the other ordinates as 37.60. So you got this 188 meter square by trapezoidal load total area. Now last method is Simpson rule. So Simpson rule, first your required area formula for the total area is common distance by 3, first ordinate plus last ordinate plus 4 times the sum of even ordinates plus 2 times sum of remaining odd ordinates. Okay, understood? First ordinate here 0, last ordinate is 0. You are solving the same numerical. Okay, plus 4 of sum of even ordinates plus twice of sum of remaining ordinates. Here we are having the ordinates as 7, means odd ordinate. So the condition of Simpson rule is satisfying here. So this 10 by 3, you are having the common distance as 10 by 3, first ordinate 0, last ordinate 0, plus 4 times even ordinates, that is O2, 2.5, O4, 5, O6, 3.20. So here 2.5, 5, 3.20 plus 2 times of sum of odd ordinates. So odd ordinates, you are getting odd ordinates 3.50, O3 and O5, 4.60. So here odd ordinates. So you got this value, total value. So you got the total area. You are getting my point? Here you can count the ordinates also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So total area you got by Simpson rule. So here we solve the numerical based on all the methods. Now, in the next lecture, I might be solving or might be explaining regarding planimeter. Okay, thank you.